हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम डॉक्टर रश्मि शर्मा, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर जूलॉजी, SPC GCA अजमेर। आज हम प्लेटी हेलमिंथीज के बारे में पढ़ेंगे। कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ प्लेटी हेलमिंथीज। प्लेटी मीन्स फ्लैट, हेलमिंथीज मीन्स वॉर्म्स। दीज आर फ्लैट वॉर्म्स। दे लिव इन फ्रेश वाटर और सलाइन वाटर और मॉइस्ट अर्थ, और दे आर पैरासाइट्स एंड पैथोजेनिक डिजीज कॉजिंग। कुछ तो फ्रेश वाटर में रहते हैं, कुछ सलाइन वाटर में, कुछ मॉइस्ट अर्थ में रहते हैं और ज़्यादातर पैरासाइट्स होते हैं। मल्टी सेल्यूलर, मोर फाइलम ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम दिस फाइलम। मोर देन 15,000 स्पीशीज आर नोन। दीज आर मल्टी सेल्यूलर, ट्रिप्लोब्लास्टिक, एसिलोमेटिक, bilaterally symmetrical and flat animals. Pseudo segmentation is present. Tissue organ grade of organization is present. Only reproductive system is developed. No other system is developed in these animals. Coelom is absent. Connective tissue present. Embedded in parenchyma. Amebocyte cells are also present. Mineralized skeleton is absent. Body is soft, covered by cuticle. Ciliated epithelium is present. Epithelium जो है वो ciliated होती है. Digestive system is simple or branched. Anus is absent. Digestive system incomplete होता है, simple या branched होता है और anus absent होती है. Circulatory system and respiratory systems are absent. Muscles are present. Excretory system present. Flame cells are also present. Nervous system and brain are primitive. Monoecious, hermaphrodite, male and female reproductive organs are present. Ducts are present in reproductive organs. Cross fertilization is rule. Eggs are small. Yolk cells are present. Cleavage is spiral. Blastopore forms mouth. Protostome animals. Development is direct. Larval stages are present. Biflagellated sperms are present. Flagella is having 9+1 arrangement. Salient features of this phylum are bilaterally symmetrical animals. Muscles are present. Nervous system and ganglia are present. Mesoderm as third germ layer. Mesoderm present. Permanent ducts are present. Reproductive organs. Body cavity is absent. Intestine branched. Anus absent. Incomplete alimentary canal. Body cavity जो होती है वो absent होती है. Intestine branched होती है. Anus is absent. और alimentary canal जो है वो incomplete होती है. Classification. Now comes classification of Plety Helminthes. It is divided into three classes. Turbilaria, Trematoda and Cestoda. Turbilaria means spin around, free living. These are free living animals. Epidermis is ciliated. Reptiles and mucous glands are present. Body not divided. Mouth is ventral. Alimentary canal is incomplete. Development is direct. Larva absent. Examples are Dugatia, Notoplana, Nematoderma. Two subclasses, Archophora, Neophora. Archophora are primitive, ovary not divided. Order 1 Acoela, example Convoluta. Order 2 Macrostomida, example Macrostomum. Order 3 Catenulida, example is Catenula. Order 4 Polycladida. In Polycladida, mollusk larva is present and example is Notoplana. Neophora, order 1, Prolecithophora, Plagiostomum is the example. Order 2, Lecithoepitheliata, Prorhynchus is example. Neorhabdocoela, Gyratrix is example. Order 4, Temnocephalida, Temnocephala is example. Order 5, Cereata, Dugatia is example. Next comes Trematoda. These are parasites. No flagella on ectoderm. Y-shaped stomach duct is present. Schistosoma and Fasciola, 3 subclasses, Digenia, Aspidogastra and Monogenia. Subclass Digenia, 4 orders, Strigiotoidea, example Schistosoma, Echinostomida, example Fasciola, Opisthorchida, Opisthorchis is example, this is also known as Chinese liver fluke, Plagiocrida, Prosthogonimus is example. Subclass Aspidobothria, example is Aspidogastra, subclass Monogenia, Oncomerasidium larva is present in these order 1, Mono Opisthocotylia, example is Gyrodactylus. Order 2, Polyopisthocotylia, Polystoma is example, Gyrocotylia, example is Gyrocotyl. Next comes Cestoda. These are girdle-like animals. Cest means girdle. These are girdle-like animals. Example, tapeworm, Scolex, Strobila and Proglottids are present. Subclass, Cestodaria. Order, Amphilinidia. Subclass, Eucestoda. Order 1 is Caryophyllidia. Example, Caryophyllia. Next order is Spathiobothridia. अगला जो order है वो Spathiobothridia है और इसका example है Spathiobothrium. Order 3, Diphyllobothridi. Example is Amphilina. Order 4, Bothriocephalidia. और example है इसका Eupothrium. Order 5 is Tetraphyllidia. Example is Acanthobothrium. Order 6 is Trypanorhynchia. Example is Tetrarhynchus. Order 7 is Proteocephalidia. Example is Proteocephalus. Order 8 is Cyclophyllidia. Example is Tinea. Thank you.